to perform and firmware or configuration OTA upgrade while GICUS, we need to use four panels: test, devices, configuration, and firmware. First, you need to upload the firmware. For example, I upload G6S version 3.4 firmware. The platform would recognize the model name from the file name of the firmware and fill out the version number by itself. Remember to choose enable, and you can configure the access you offer to different group of devices or users. Click save. The firmware will be uploaded to the platform. Now the firmware is uploaded, let's show you how to upload the configuration. One thing need to be noted is that the configuration exported from the device cannot be used for GICUS update immediately. We need to replace all the column with semicolon. Now you can use it for GICUS OTA upgrade. Select new. Upload. Enter the model and the version. You can also configured access for this file. Remember to select enable, save. Now the new configuration is here. You can edit the information later also. Now we should go to device. If your device is not in here already, you need to select new device name. Enter your device IMEI here and choose the device model to build a new device. And the platform will also show the last report time. To demonstrate, I'll find a random G6S device. To upload the to OTA the firmware, you need to select firmware here. To release or debug version, and it will show you the firmware available or you already uploaded here. And click save. It will add a new test for upload. Same thing for configuration. You can see available configuration for this model. And click save, it will create a new task. After you have created a new task, for example, I'm upgrading this G6S to 3.40. can find a task here, and it will show the effective time and status. When the device is not online or have not checked in with GICUS yet, it will show pending. When the download started, you can see the percentage of downloads going on, or you can also cancel the text here. That's how you perform a firmware or configuration OTA through GICUS. Thank you.